Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Myself Dr. M. Srujan Kumar. My education background is pharmacy. Today's topic deals with common cold and home remedies for common cold. Do you know that there are more than 200 viruses that can cause common cold? Current session deals with how to avoid frequent attacks of cold and how to minimize duration and symptoms of cold by following home remedies. Let's move on to the topic. Say no to customary medications. Drugs will not have effect on duration of cold. It has been aptly said that a cold can be cured in a week by taking medicines, otherwise it will subside in 7 days. The only real treatment for colds is proper diet. Ensure to take food which are rich in vitamins and minerals to avoid frequent cold attacks. Coming to the treatment, vitamin C, which makes top in the list for the prevention of cold. Vitamin C protects against infection and acts as a harmless antibiotic. Citrus fruits, green leafy vegetables, sprouted Bengal and green grams, etc. are the sources of vitamin C. Ensure to take vitamin C on a regular basis to avoid frequent attacks of cold. Lime juice is the first choice as home remedy for common cold as it is rich source of vitamin C. This lime juice increases resistance, decreases toxicity, reduces duration of illness. How to take lime juice? Lime juice diluted with warm water and teaspoonful honey will help you to relieve from symptoms of cold. Coming to the next home remedy, garlic soup. Garlic soup acts as antiseptic and antispasmodic. Equal portions of garlic juice and onion juice along with warm water will be effective in the treatment of cold. Next home remedy, chopped ginger. Chopped ginger acts as antioxidant, anti-emetic, anti-inflammatory. Now, how to take this chopped ginger? Chopped ginger boiled in a cup of water. After boiling in a cup of water, it should be strained. After straining, add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Drink while hot for effective treatment of cold. You can also prepare ginger tea. Take chopped ginger, add it to boiled water. Then add tea leaves to it. Your ginger tea is ready. It will be also helpful in the treatment of cold. Coming to the next home remedy. Turmeric powder, it has wide applications. How to take turmeric powder to be effective in the treatment of cold? Take 1/2 teaspoonful turmeric powder, add it to 30 ml warm milk, drink several times a day during the cold. In another way, you can also take 1/2 teaspoonful turmeric powder, add it to milk on slow flame, inhale vapors for immediate relief from cold symptoms. That's all about home remedies for cold. Please do subscribe, like and share my channel. Thank you very much.